to hear no changes. Fuma joining me on playing.
Hello.
Round one. Trying to go for that JX. Snail having some good momentum here. Nice. Good option there from Snail. Catching him in the jump. Not able to combo off, got a little low. Trying to grab. Combo not extension off here. They'll let me push to the corner. Anyway, coming off here. Catching those vulnerable frames at the moment, Rock Smash. Oh, snuffing out the counterattack. Early there. Hop around, get the JX, put him in the corner. Go for the waterfall, so that's gonna be massive impact. That's gonna do it.
Round two.
Round start ice beam, gonna go and connect. He's gonna be able to get a combo to get SK, or I'm sorry, Sanil in the corner. He's only gonna go ahead and light off his burst. Gale doing the same. Ooh, that's gonna get caught. Going for burst attack? That is gonna do that. See a fair amount of damage off this. Not quite all the way. Over the lows. Just a little bit trying to grab. Yeah, those ice beams are beating back the bubble setups. Good whip punish there from SK Dale. Rapid spin working out. On the here, possibly. And Jim Carrey into the combo there. I think he expected that to connect. Oh! That was kind of an odd end, right? Practice didn't work now. Bubble setup. And get the waterfalls. Fair amount of damage off that. Definitely put things in Snowlight's favor here. Snowlight is lighting off their burst. Snowlight gonna go ahead and go for his burst stack. Grab afterwards. Aqua Jet gonna go around that. Ooh, 6x. That could mean a lot. This is close. That's gonna be decent chip actually. And rapid spin working out. Snowlight gonna push this to game three. Alright, no changes here into game three. I'll finally get the big shift jump to counterattack. Snuffing out Zanilla's counter there. Oh, multiple times just marbles getting hot. Possible situations. And just a wipe with nothing else. Alright, I'm sorry, game. Ooh, 6x coming off. You only see good damage from that. Rapid spin connecting, just enough distance. Down to the side. Ooh! That is tricky. Alright, so burst to avoid the waterfall. Oh! Alright, so yeah, SK Dale was able to recover enough health to be out of that one hit. So Zanilla was able to connect the projectile with the KY Snake come on through. Counter Pierce actually has a hitbox. Brush Smash coming on through. Defense down. Certainly hurt. There you go for Waterfall. That's the first activation. Counter with the Rapid Spin. That's probably going to catch the back dash. Coming on through as a whip punish. So we are in final round here. This round will decide who moves on in bracket. Flash there. Nice thing catching. Able to wrap, it's been just in time. We saw that delay. A little early on the waterfall setup there. Back the pressure. Try to go for another wall of the pulse. Working out. 8Y coming on through. The combo off of it. SK Dale going for the Dragonite, which is going to connect. A lot of damage off that. Noite lighting off his burst. Go back from that pressure. SK Dale can go ahead and do the same. Try to go for the 6X. Both sides activating the burst. I don't know how this will go. Yeah, they'll figure it out. Going Blastoise. That's going to be a crit. With an attack up. This might kill? No, it's not. Yeah, no. It's going to do beefy damage, but that's definitely. Oh, and able to get around the Ice Beam. Not able to move in time around that JX. So, Zanilla is going to take it 2-1 and move on in bracket.
Yeah, Zanilla's going to be game swap. Let's go!